For the medieval pilgrims, it was an anchorage of hope on their way to the Holy Lands. For its defenders, it was an almost impregnable embrace. For us, the castle of Methone is a thrilling sight. The fortification walls rise above the seawater that flows through the deep moats, under the 14 arches bridge, around the islet with the octagonal tower. Figures of pirates, Venetians, Ottomans, French, and Greeks are reflected on the water, successively alternating roles from defenders to enemies of the castle.